Try to spot the findings and make a diagnosis.
Thank you.